The homecoming festivities continued Thursday night as UPB hosted Operation Glow for the second year in a row. Let's take a look at a night full of foam, fun, and a little run.
I see you moving and swaying. Locked in my eyes, I'm so fixed on every turn that you're taking. I'm taking it by the way you sit, you swing. I'm caught up in everything.
Operation Glow is a 1 mile run and also a foam party. So it'll start with people registering, giving their glow items, their shirts that are free for the students. We had about 400 students this year. In about 15, 20 minutes, they will run a mile, come back and have a party for about an hour, which is DJ, lights, foam, glow sticks, paint, all the good stuff.
They come with their own DJ, their own stage, and they are providing us with foam. So they have like this big foam cannon that is attached to the stage, and it'll spray out foam, and it's supposed to be awesome.
With over 400 people that attended, doubling from last year, Operation Glow was a huge hit to get the people's energies up for the homecoming weekend.